It was knocked away. Beautiful play by Walker. Two on one. LeBron. Hold on. Here he comes. Dropping a sledgehammer. Flying inside. It was a two on one. And finishing. Crease. Norman Powell. A floater. Davis the rebound. Grimaces as he came in after jumping up. LeBron is in. And goes. Oh! My. Drop that anvil. LeBron.
I mean, LeBron James spends well over $1 million on body maintenance. To
make Denver's had a lot of good looks from three the last few possessions, but unable to connect. Good pass to James in transition. That was Reeves who hit him in stride. And a timeout by Denver as the Lakers pull within three.
I am telling you, if you get that runway, I don't care how old that man is or what year it is.
McDermott, careful. Lost it. Westbrook back to James.
You have to acknowledge that was an absolutely phenomenal play.
For 37 years old,
Jaylen Brown has really improved as a scorer and shooter in this game.
Steal by James. He'll glide right here.
That looked just like Bronny last night in that big matchup.
We like to see. We get a courtside view. How lucky are we?
Hauser off a screen, and he will get a screen or attempted screen by Cornette. Stolen by James. Here's a breakaway again.
That's abandoned. The steal by LeBron James in the open court. And as you mentioned this, year 20 being able to do this.
See what they get out of the timeout. Joker with a baseline jumper, strong, airballed it. LeBron with the grab and go. LeBron on sight! Cheating father time for as long as possible. Here's LeBron. Oh, once again, that duo counted and one.
A little bounce and then comes right back down between the legs with the bounce.
He has four consecutive 30-point games coming in. Murray got downhill, back to Sabonis. Couldn't make the catch. Bryant to LeBron. The freight train on the move.
No one wants to play against them, no. But they want him on the team just like everybody.
Have an off injury. And the Magic turn it over. Franz Wagner picked up by Reeves. The lob for James and the dunk. LeBron James.
To Reeves laying it right back over his head.
LeBron James with it. LeBron James attacking the basket. He goes all the way. Score! And one! He went up against three Hawks and knocked it down.
They try to go small on him, so he takes him to the rack, and three defenders there.
Terry just did not see Schroeder coming up from behind. LeBron!
Either you have that or you don't, and Mr. James definitely has that. 20 years and counting.
The scoop, the miss by Young, and rebound to Bryant, who's been gobbling up rebounds at an alarming rate. No look, JTA.
Easy hoop, and then LeBron comes down with the no looker to JTA for
down the middle goes Collins, straight up goes Wenyon Gabriel. Good defensive play by Gabriel. LeBron again seeks the rim. Oh, throw it down. Look out below. Here comes LeBron.
And then again, in transition.
It's enough about the hustle of when you, but look at LeBron.
Look at this.
You Trey to take the much higher percentage shots the majority of time.
Oh, LeBron again. That's what they came to see.
That's exactly what they paid their money for.
A position to put yourself in if you get another look at LeBron.
Embiid, tough cover. Rebounds to Russ. Great numbers for Russ this half. 9-5-4. Russ. LeBron! Throw it down! The lob in the jam! What a play, Russ, to the game!
Another look at the couple plays. The alley-oop where LeBron pointed. Man.
Perfect pass to Johnson.
Somebody knew him, yeah.
Who we saw a highlight of a little bit earlier. Beating the Sixers. LeBron. Oh! He spins and scores the king!
What a job of splitting defenders, though. Goes up for the easy deuce. That's some play by LeBron James.
PJ with LeBron deliberately in the front court. LeBron again to spin.
Oh, two times in the spin cycle this quarter.
Look at LeBron's second spin. He's one of his favorite spins, not the 360 that he does. And Davis says, how do you do that? Let me see if I can.
Pressure by Beverly. Goes right at him. Ball detached. Beverly on the push. Schroeder has numbers. Downhill is LeBron. Two-hand jam. The train is coming. A timeout with 7:16 left here in this third quarter.
Box out by Troy Brown. Up ahead of the pack. Oh, LeBron's going to get it. But he can't finish.
Yes, he
loose
can.
Basketball. Now he scores. LeBron.
The crowd is loving it. LeBron missed the first one. They don't secure the rebound. LeBron picks it up and gets the deuce and one as he feels like he should have converted that one. But look at the hustle play to get back into it, get the layup, and get a three-point opportunity. What an effort by LeBron.
Okongwu picks up his fourth. Really, it looked.
Here. Who got me?
Excuse me?
What's up, boy? Who got me?
What's up, man?
Russ, Russ there. Yes, sir. I got you. Russ, corner. Lonnie, corner. Lonnie, lift, lift. Pat, Pat. Oh, I know you ain't got on black. You got on all black forces. Better run, boy. Mark, come on here. Merry Christmas.
You gotta convert here. LeBron. Crowd rising to its feet. LeBron down the middle!
It was almost like they were up by 10. They're given a concession basket. What kind of defense was that?
No defense.
I mean, seriously. You got a tie game with under 30 seconds to play, and they flat opened the gate for LeBron to go in for a highlight play.
It's Bryant. 109-104 Lakers. 5:39 left. LeBron sneaks down deep, gets the lob, scores it. And draws contact and a foul.
He gets Bogdanović on him again and just utilizes the size, gets the and one. So chance for the Lakers to get a three-point opportunity here and also get Anthony Davis back into the game.
Yeah, Dern and Bogdanović were both there. The foul's on Bond.
Comes up with it. Gisbert trying to throw.
Oh! How did he do it? Daniel Gafford.
It's not over.
LeBron James comes right back.
Keep your hand on the swivel. He has the hot hand.
Very special night for one Anthony Davis as LeBron James, flight six, takes off.
And that's what he feeds off of. LeBron did not know that was Patrick Beverly on that play. Coming to congratulate.
LeBron. Lakers down by a couple of possessions. And there's Zion LeBron out to Westbrook. Give it! Go! Throw it down, LeBron! Give and go with Russ!
You guys just touched on the importance of the Lakers closing that quarter strong, and they go on a 13-3 run. Toyota halftime is coming up next. Giannis dominates the Nets. Milwaukee.
Screen down low. Another turnover for the Lakers.
And again, that's a three-point shot that you have to take.
Oh!
Oh!
Year 20.
They're going to count it.
Yeah.
But
that was fun to watch.
But it was fun to watch. Look at this. LeBron out of nowhere. Oh, my goodness.
That's a third, almost a 38-year-old NBA player.
LeBron is 0 for 5 in the fourth. He is due.
Yeah, but look how they're loaded up.
LeBron all the way. LeBron put it up and in. And one.
Wow. We could have a tie game here. Gets a chance to tie the ball game.
Murray on LeBron. With a two LeBron. Now he faces the basket. He goes towards the rim. Comes out the other side. There's that shot again.
The spin in the air.
Trae Young. Trae Young blocked by Thomas Bryant out of bounds.
So, but it's all about stacking. Stacking days, stacking wins, and we're happy to go back to our arena and play a couple games before we hit the road.
We appreciate it.
I appreciate it.
All right, Allie. See LeBron James. Feeling pretty good after that win. Allie.